and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can. Bilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should. Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can.
Yeah. I'm fed up with this rain, Dizzy.
Me too.
It's been pouring for ages now.
Hi everyone, we're back.
When's the rain gonna stop, Bob?
Well, it's only been one day, Rolly.
But it's no fun being stuck in a yard, Bob. Can't we go out and play, please?
Oh, that's not a very good idea, Dizzy. You'll get all dirty, just like Scoop and Muck.
I love getting dirty.
Well, once this rain stops, I'll get you two washed off.
No prob, Bob.
It is a wash.
Finish this job soon. Getting very wet.
A spot of rain won't hurt you, Lofty. How's it looking, Wendy?
Not so good, Farmer Pickles. You haven't just got broken guttering. There's a crack in your drain pipe. I'll have to fix that too.
All right, Wendy.
Anyway, looks as if the rain might be stopping.
Right then. Who's first for a wash?
I'll go first, Bob.
There we go, Scoop.
Oh, I don't want to be washed, Rolly. I love being mucky.
Yeah, that's why you're called Muck, isn't it?
Yeah, I suppose.
Right. Let's get the hose pipe and rinse off those soap suds.
OK, Bob.
Look out, Bob! You're treading on the hose pipe!
Oh, it's not working.
Oh
no!
It's OK, Spud. You can come out now. It stopped raining.
Oh, thanks, Travis. I hate getting wet.
Well, I'd better be getting back. Here, what's happening to me? I'm not moving.
Oh, come on, Travis. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm stuck in the mud.
Don't be silly. You're a tractor. You can't be stuck. Just try harder.
It's no use, Spud. You'll have to get help.
Hang on then, Travis. I'll go and find Farmer Pickles.
Right, Lofty. I'm ready for the new guttering now. Steady, Lofty. You're doing fine.
Oh, no. I can't look.
Okay, Lofty. Got it.
There. All finished. Come on, Muck. It's your turn.
Uh-oh. You go first.
I'm not muddy. Oh, yeah, I get it. Can I go next, please, Bob?
Phew.
Oh, nice try, Muck. You're not frightened of a bit of water, are you?
No. Of course not.
Oh, hang on, Muck. Hello, Bob the Builder. Oh, Farmer Pickles. An emergency? Of course we can. Poor Travis.
What's wrong, Bob?
It's Travis. He's completely stuck in the mud.
No prob, Bob. I can pull him out.
I don't think so, Scoop. Your wheels might get stuck too.
I'll do it, Bob.
That's very kind of you both. But this is a job for Muck. His caterpillar treads are designed for this sort of thing.
Phew! That was lucky. Now I can stay mucky.
Bob! Please, can I help too?
Well, all right, Dizzy. You can carry the tow rope for me.
Yippee! At last, I get to go out and play.
Come on then, let's go.
Woo! It's an emergency!
It's no good. I'll be stuck here forever.
Don't worry, Travis. Help is on its way. Hello, Travis. We'll soon have you out of there.
All right, Bob.
Right, Travis. I'm going to tie this around your axle.
Oh.
And then I'll tie the other end to Muck, and he'll pull you out.
Muck, to the rescue!
There. Can you tow it?
Yes.
Fantastic!
Thanks, Muck.
It's all right, Travis. It was fun.
You've done a great job, Muck. Now, come on, Travis. Let's get you home. Do you fancy a glass of my homemade apple juice, Bob? Good idea, Farmer Pickles. I can see how Wendy's getting on with your guttering, too. Off we go.
Look at you, Muck. You're really dirty.
I'm Mucky Muck. Hooray! Hey, Dizzy. What's up, Dizzy? A mud pie fight.
Finished then, Lofty?
Yeah, I think so. See you later, Bob.
Hi, Wendy. How are you getting on?
Almost done. Oh, good. Oh, you managed to pull Travis out then.
Yes, Muck was great. Weren't you, Muck? Oh. Oh, no. Where have they got to?
Up to mischief, no doubt.
I'd better go back and find them. See you later, Bob. You've done a grand job, Wendy.
I've replaced the guttering and the drain pipe, so next time we have rain like this, it'll all drain away.
Wallop!
Take that!
You're lucky, Dizzy. If I was small like you, I'd roll in the mud until I was the muckiest muck ever, ever, ever!
What? You mean like this?
Dizzy! Muck! What's going on here?
Sorry, Bob.
Bob, we were just having a game of mud pies with Spud.
Well, we'd better get you lot back to Farmer Pickles' yard. I think he's got a big surprise for you there.
A surprise? Oh! I love surprises.
And you, Spud?
Me? Really? Spud's on the job, Bob!
Oh, Bob! Oh, tell us what it is, please!
Yeah, I love surprises.
Oh, I hope it's something scrummy.
Close your eyes, then. Ready?
Ready.
Ready. Oh, that tickled! Oh.
What is it, Dizzy? It sounds like fun!
It is!
I can't wait!
No peeping, Muck!
Wash!
I'm afraid so!
Not fun! Not...
Oh, stop making a fuss, Muck! It's only a bit of water!
And it's your turn next, Spud!
What? Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh no, my nose. Has anybody got a fresh parsnip?